The center structure looks like it plugs into the ceiling and powers the healing chamber.